Hello gamers, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Oxygen Not Included. We'll just check the colony where it has problems to fix them, and after that we're gonna start producing steel. Yes, yes. That's a lot of water. Where did it come from? Anyway. These farms are gonna die out from the natural gas, I'm pretty sure. The water is... it's getting a little bit cooler. Oxygen is fine in the atmosphere, not fine in the base. Oh boy, that's a problem. That's a problem. Maybe this at least. Where are we gonna find algae? And make an algae distiller. It uses polluted water. It converts slime into algae, but produces polluted water. Maybe we can make it over here. Maybe over here. Connect it. Polluted water over there. Okay, now we're gonna focus over here. They dug it, nice. Open this. Mop this. I don't need all this water. This is fine, I think. I said my farms are gonna die out from the natural gas. That's a huge problem. To fix it, gas pump, but just don't have the power grid available. How much coal I have? 4 tons. I think I will make a gas pump over here and vent it out by using coal. Okay, this is gonna pump it in a second. It's gonna pump it. I don't know, down here or something. High pressure. Let them build. in here. Pretty good. We need petroleum generator up there. Where's my petroleum? I will need to bring all of this up there. So if I bring it over here, here, then here, it's a long, long way. I think it's shorter if I bring it from here, actually. Bring it over here. We have the pipes ready as well. We have the pipes ready. Check it later after they've done the water tank over here. Thank you. think I need to stop producing bristly blossoms. Consuming water for them seems like a waste now. And I have pepper bread. But I won't have pepper bread for long. With this. At least oxygen is looking fine now. Yeah, oxygen is more than fine. Everywhere. Yes. I think I'm gonna leave the water here. I think it's cooling it better if it is over there. Oh wait, I need to open this first. This. So that I can drain the water over there. fix this.
Oh my god.
Is digging here, nice. About time.
Thank you.
Now that I think about it, this won't do much because it goes up constantly from this job. I will just have to remake this farm somewhere else, but I will do it later. No, that's what I wanted to avoid. Finish it. For crying out loud, oh my god, I lost all the water. All the water is lost. It's starting to clear up a little bit, but I don't think that it will help much. It's cleared up here, actually, nice. Thank you. Look at that, I solved the problem. I'm amazed that it worked. Now, the reason why I did this is I was thinking of dumping all the water over here and the hot water to dump it over here, but it's not working because I have plenty of water. I think I'm gonna destroy this, have a big water tank down here, and then make a smaller one up here to transfer it. Something like that. Pepper plants, are they growing nicely? Yes, they are. Actually, I can now open this. So that they have an easier time coming over here. I'm thinking of dropping this water down here as well. Lime is very, very useful. Yeah, looks like looks like I'm opening this. There's no way to dump all the water over here at the moment. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna create another water tank over here in order to dump this water into here. Now I don't have enough pressure. 150, okay. Automation atmosphere. Automation wire. Send green signal if above 300. That will solve the problem, hopefully. I made my mind, I am going to make a petroleum generator. So we need to bring this liquid. And Petroleum generator will be somewhere around here, so let them construct it. Should have plenty of petroleum. Yeah, but loads. Loads. Just waiting for the next printables before I end the episode. Did they dig here? Yes, they did. This looks like a very good amount to convert. Suffocate. We're gonna do it in a future episode, obviously. They finish here. Yes, they did. Okay, gamers, another episode reached the end. I'm gonna see you on the next one where we will definitely make steel. There's no way that we're not making steel in the next episode. Stay tuned. Nice, yeah, it's not like I have a million of it. Okay, see you then. Bye.